Good morning, boys and girls. All right, I just wanted to walk through this just in case Google Meet does not work. So, happy Sunday. Here is the walkthrough of today's work. So you have your morning message, your morning video, your attendance question. Where would you rather live? On a sailboat or in a cabin by the woods? Here's a quick tutorial on how Google Meets works, and we'll test it out and see how it works today. I'm hoping everything runs smoothly, so we will go from there. Okay, Google Meet morning meeting. The code is 3JP morning. Here is your schedule. Okay, we're gonna do reading, writing, numeracy, inquiry. You have music, eye time and Islamic, and end of day check-in. So for reading today, if Google Meet does not work, you will listen to chapter 11 and 12 of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Oops. And then you will go from here. You'll look at this chart. So readers get to know their characters by noticing how they react when they're experiencing trouble. So what do they say or do? I think this tells me blank is blank. So you're noticing patterns in their behavior, noticing changes in their patterns. Look across the big events and thinking, how is my character changing? What you're gonna do is jot down what you notice about Grandpa Joe and Charlie. How do they act? How do they talk? What are they thinking when they found the golden ticket? And then you're gonna upload this to Seesaw. For deer time, you're just going to read for 20 minutes and then summarize what you read and upload it to Seesaw. For writing, you are going to look at transition words. So here are a couple examples of transition words. For instance, therefore, because, since, and as a result. You're then gonna watch this video about more transition words that you can use. If you have not finished, you need to finish your rough draft and submit it to Seesaw. This is now very important as I have nothing to go off to mark you. You're gonna read your persuasive writing, underline any transition words that you've used, and try to add new transition words in with green. If you're done, you continue on your persuasive writing piece. If you're finished it, then you use your brainstorm planner and create a new persuasive piece. There is two physical challenges you can pick from today. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna pick which one you wanna do. You're welcome to use a hacky sack, a ball, toilet paper, anything you want to help you be able to do this. Recess and snack from 9:30 to 10 o'clock. Then there's numeracy. And in numeracy, what you're gonna do is there's a video here. I don't know why it's not showing, but there is a video here. You are going to watch that video and you will be creating your own fraction wall. Okay, and here's here's the video, this is the video. So you're gonna watch this video, create your fraction wall, and then if you need more help, go through there. This is what a fraction wall looks like, just as an example. You'll complete the Google form, and then you'll complete the IXL. Then we have inquiry. It will be not at 7:50, I notice I haven't changed that. It will be at 11:15. Here is the code to get in, recess and lunch. Then you have music at 1 o'clock with Miss Novak, there's her information. Then it's Islamic, and then eye time as well. So if you are in Islamic, you don't get eye time today. Then the end of day meeting at 2:30, and here's the link or the code to get into Google Meet. End of day message, and that's it. So I hope that this works and we don't have to be resorting to this, but if it doesn't, at least we have a backup, and I hope that you have a great day, boys and girls.